care, impitoyable. Diamonds sur lesquels on a construit des châteaux forts.
Emeralds.
Pierre fragile, tu abrites nos maisons, c'est toi qui fais nos toits. On écrit sur toi, on transmet de génération en génération une connaissance.
Tu as créé l'envie dans nos cœurs, l'envie de richesse qui ne sert à rien.
Gold, you are the lowliest metal. Et je te, moi, je te aime.
It's like the cicada of Chicago.
That's how is it? That's beautiful, no? They're having a good time. Of a needle's board, which in the presence ornates our national cruet stand. This genre of portraiture of changes of mind, in order to be truly taught, should evoke the bush soul of females. So I am leaving it to the experienced victim to complete the general suggestion by the men. Not sure what happened here. Thank you, Bobby. Thank you, Monica. Some of you will recognize that tune.
To some other's garden, suddenly you see it's a warm in color in your mind to be. You tell me a garden made a sandwich. Your minds together.
my red ass. Shine in the dark. All the ladies know the mosquitoes are interested. I'm a baboon. Now tell me, which foot do you start first when you walk up to heaven? And which heart do you lose first when you leave your beloved one? You are baboons! You are baboons! Show me your red ass.
Do 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 do
is dedicated to all the red hair lady. Thank you. a pleasure to play with such a good band. Yeah, so good. For about 45 years, there was music coming from Europe, and in the UK, the British, they are losing, they lost. They lost, man. Sorry about this. Anyway, they made fun about our music. They call it crowd rock. That's the crowds over there, you know, the crowds. They play rock and roll, so crowd rock. And we love it. So, we're gonna say, you want crowd rock? We're gonna crowd rock you. We love it, and it's so easy. Come on. Easy. Ist rutschen?
Ja!
Schön ist rot. Thank you. There's been a confusion by the name of skinhead. See, most of the people think they are fascists. They're not actually. When I was a bit younger, they were not fascists. They were the real socialists. They believed in reggae, in love, and they certainly were revolutionary. They had no means. They had no means to get through. So most of the time it was pretty violent. But inside the heart of the skinhead, there was a lot of sadness. Sad skinhead. Give me to do. I would like to dedicate to a young person who is a mate of us. I won't name his name because it's very embarrassing for him. But I am sure you know who you are, little man. And we are all very honored that you came to see us. Apparently it's the first concert you ever attend. We are very honored, little man. The time when you were about 12, 13, 14. Okay, so go back to those times now. Think in your head. You had so many dreams, so many desires, so many projects that you wanted to realize. You wanted to change the world immediately. No means to do so, no money, no power, no one could understand you, it's all inside of you. It's very hard. Your soul is going somewhere, so far, but you have no means. Friends who understand you, not your parents. Oh no, not your parents. They might love you to death, but they don't understand. Oh no. No one understands. So what do? You look for something big, something that will accept you, something that will absorb you. You go to the sea. The sea! You go and sit down and talk to the sea. See the waves coming in and rolling in. Getting back. Rolling in again. And the sea, they seem to listen to you. Want to take your troubles. Listen to the fish. Listen to the fish. Listen to the fish. Listen to the fish. Just for 1 second, it takes about 2 minutes, then we'll be gone.
Nobody knows.